Wow. It is extremely congested here. Check this out. I am riding the Indian version of tuk-tuk, which is called here toto. And you can check this out. Here is the manual horn that he is using, not electric horn. And I am on my way to one of the spiritual capitals of the world. It is Mayapur, which is the birthplace of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So I am really thrilled, and I was expecting for the tour for a long time, and at last I am ready for this journey. This is called auto, the Indian version of tuk-tuk. It is basically it is electric vehicle and eco-friendly, obviously. So this is what you can see everywhere in India now, especially at this place of India. I don't know about the other, which is good, obviously. Here is another one coming. So now we are on our way to the Ferry Ghat, and from there we have to board a boat, and after that we will reach Mayapur. Currently I am at Nabadwip right now. In India you will find everyone extremely friendly. So I was just talking to this uncle, and he is from this place. And here you can see the flag of Argentina, as it is just after the World Cup. And you know who won the World Cup trophy? FIFA World Cup trophy, actually. Yeah, here it is. So the craze for football in India is immense, but sadly we have not made it yet to the FIFA World Cup. Hopefully we will go there soon. And here it is again, extremely congested road, but this is how it is. This is how you have to go there. So many people are on their way to Mayapur. And here, this is a toto stand, which I told you before, basically the Indian version of tuk-tuk. We usually tell this toto, not tuk-tuk, but toto. And it looks like a popular food, street food stall here. But I don't have time right now, otherwise I would have gone there and taste what they have to offer. Seems like there is a long queue there. But I'm not at all worried, because I have the whole day. And I will travel whenever or wherever I want.
Mayapur jabattu, Mayapur jabattu.
So this is the ticket that they have given, and with this ticket you will be able to go there by boat. Check this out, it is extremely crowded. So many people are here, so many people are on their way to Mayapur. I'm really happy. I was waiting for this tour for so long, and finally it's happening. Finally it's happening. I'm really excited and delighted for this one. So many people are here. So many people, and I'm really surprised. It's not even the holiday. Yeah, they are extremely crowded. So many people are coming and going. You can really feel it. So many people are here. Yeah. And another boat coming from that side of the river. And here it is.
I never expected that so many people will be here. But yeah, I'm happy.
And you can see the temple right there.
The temple is right there at that side.
The new Chandrudaya temple which is being built right now, it is not complete yet. We will also go there. Go at that place. Here, the boat just arrived. Not some fancy boat, but just a simple boat. No protection. I am really surprised to see this. No life jackets, nothing. This is how they are used to it. This is how they are...
Achha. এইটাতে কোনটা যাবো এইটাতে
হি টোল্ড মি নট টু ওয়েট দেয়ার আচ্ছা এই টিকিটই তো এটাতে যাওয়া যাবে এটা
So here it is, here is our launch, just arrived and we will ride this launch and go at that place, towards that side. So many people coming from that side. So many people. They might be returning home after completing their journey. And there are some civic volunteers that I can see here. Civic volunteers, they are part of police, or you can say they are part of police. They are working for West Bengal police. And they are taking care of the people.
So I was just making videos at the side of the at the very side of the river, and he forbid me to do that. He told me to come at this side, which is really good. They are taking care of the of all the people. They are taking care of everyone. So I'm really excited for this journey. So many people, and I am behind everyone. So I was not willing to go by this boat, but they are telling me not to wait here. That's why I will take this boat. Otherwise, I would have taken another one.
So it's time for us to board the boat, and people, we are just, I think the door might be at that side, yes, at this side, yeah, and there are people taking holy bath in the river Ganges. This is the river Ganges, which is considered to be the holiest river in India. So people come. So here, I am ready for the journey. There it is. I am now on the boat. But so many people still coming here. I am extremely surprised by this. So many people.
So many people are here, and feels like we have started the journey.
Just check this out. Our launch has started, and he might be the instructor because he instructed the pilot or driver or whatever you say, and he started the boat. Yeah, this is how it is. So you can clearly see there are two rivers that are meeting at this place. And this is the river Ganga, or the holiest river which is considered in India. And this is Jalangi river. Both are meeting at this place.
Everyone is excited to see the meeting place, because you can see, you can clearly see two different kinds of water meeting together. Different colored water meeting together, rather. to disturb anyone. It might, so many people are here and it might push someone. That's why I'm taking it at my front.
There is another boat that's coming.
And yes, this is really interesting view. And this is the famous temple which is being built. I'm going closer and closer gradually. The weather is also extremely comfortable right now. It's kind of foggy and cold, but not that cold.
There is another boat coming from exactly that side, from where I am going.
And I am really thrilled to see so many people. I never expected so many people will be here. And it is Tuesday. It is not a holiday. Which is, yeah,
the boat is full. Yeah,
so we are almost at the meeting place. Here,
this is the river Ganges and this is Jalangi.
Yeah.
So I can clearly see two types of water meeting together. The water of the Ganges is kind of muddy right now, and the river of Jalangi is extremely fresh, looks clean. So you can really differentiate between these two rivers here at this place. Yeah. Yeah,
so we just left the river Ganga and now we're in the Jalangi river. As I told you before, the water looks really fresh here.
Seems like we are heading that place.
Another boat is leaving the dock and we're gradually getting closer and closer to the dock. Another group of people are ready for this boat. So I'll just wait and let everyone pass. So many people are here, hundreds of people. Yeah, probably a couple of hundreds. And there also seems like couple of hundred people waiting. And there are a few life jackets here. Life jackets.
just let them pass.
So they are chanting Hari Bol. So I think they are really happy and enjoying the situation here. And seems like there is a temporary bamboo bridge has been set up for us to go. Yeah. Yeah, you can see this is not a permanent bridge but looks like a temporary setup, and it is of course made by bamboo, but this is sturdy. This doesn't look weak and fragile. Yeah, but you have to be careful here. I would not love to drop my phone there. Yeah. So feels like we are here at Mayapur. So here we have to give our ticket.
Ticket.
Take us. So there another person was having breakfast and everyone is so friendly. Just after coming at this side you can see a lot of shops here. And there are lot of souvenirs that you can buy. There are a lot of souvenirs, musical instruments that I am seeing right now, and you can buy whatever you wish to buy. Yeah, but so without any further delay, let's go towards the Toto stand. So just after coming this side, I saw this brother. Dada, go pair hobe. কত করে ছোট দেখে একটা দাও কত করে
মিনিমাম 20 টাকা
ছোট দেখে একটা দাও
20 টাকা নিচে হয় না
20 টাকা নিচে হবে 100 টাকা খুঁজে হবে তো তো হি ইজ প্রিপেয়ারিং গোয়াভা মিক্সচার হি ইজ কাটিং দ্য গোয়াভা লঞ্চের কাউন্টার আছে ওখান থেকে চিকিৎসক ইউ উইল অ্যাড সাম স্পাইসেস হুইচ আর देयर 10 টাকা হি ইজ অ্যাডিং কোরিয়ান্ডার And he is mixing everything up. It is ki sauce. Kasundi. Okay. Here is kasundi, salt, and that green chili. And looks like my plate is ready. I'm here. So here it is. Here is how it looks. Yeah. I think it will be extremely tasty. And there is this guy selling something. I think it might be lassi or something. So I am all set for eating and tasting this one. And check this out. He has provided toothpick with this. Toothpick to eat guava mixture here in India. So here it is. I have taken a small size. Wow. It is fantastic. It is great. You can feel the spices the coriander, the green chili, everything is perfectly mixed here in this guava mixture. And here is another one. It looks delicious, believe me. It is extremely fresh and delicious. It's extremely spicy. Wow. After finishing the guava mixture, I'm on my way to the temple compound here. And there are so many lodges here. I'm not surprised to see at all. So many lodges are here, so many food stores. People are having a good time, really good time here in this food store. There are a lot of restaurants. Here another person selling guava mixture. So if you don't like to eat the mixture, so if you don't like to eat the mixture, you can tell him and he will just give you the guava. So the price will be much lesser, I think. I have not asked that yet. So from here you can also go to that mandir compound by bus, but I will go there by just walking. I can't help enjoying this experience. Here this person selling coconut. Probably later I'll drink coconut water, probably later. But now let's go a little bit faster. Yeah, you have to be extremely tricky at this road, and of course you have to be careful. So in the Ferry Ghat, they were announcing to stay aware of pickpocketers, because you know, not everyone is good. Even though it is a religious place, not everyone is good or kind-hearted here. This is how it is. I am taking this road, the road less taken. So this is how it is. See you soon in the temple compound. Good morning, earthlings. Welcome back to another episode. And finally, I am here at Mayapur, which is the birthplace of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And I am just inside this temple area. I am entering this place. And here, the largest Hindu temple is being built. The construction work is going on. I think the construction work started in the year 2010. It was said that... It was said that this temple will be completed within 2023. It was said that it will be inaugurated in the year 2023. But sadly, because of COVID situation, this temple will be inaugurated in the year 2024. And here it is. Here is the glimpse of the temple. The construction work is still going on. And looks like it's almost ready. And it is said that the temple will be open in the year 2024. So it's still 1 year to go. And now I am here.
It is Prabhupada Bhajan Kutir. Just in front of Prabhupada Bhajan Kutir, here Bhajan is chanted 24/7. No stoppings here. Always Bhajan is chanted here. Here, photography is prohibited in most of the places. That's why I have to be extremely careful.
And this is the main gate. This is the main gate. But sadly, they are not allowing to enter from this place right now. And these are the stalls. From here, you can collect prasad coupons. Here you can collect coupons for 80 INR, which is just a dollar right now. Here you can collect coupon for 60 INR, and there is 40. So
in a dollar or less than a dollar, you can have full meal, which is considered as prasadam here.
And this is also an inquiry booth. So this is it. And after that, there is a timetable also. So all the devotees are here. They are chanting Hare Krishna. And this is it. I am in the main temple surrounding, temple compound, you can say. And there is a beautiful fountain here. I'll just show you that right now. Yeah, it looks absolutely beautiful. Yeah, I was just talking about this fountain. There is also a boat, but I think that's not being used right now. And all the flowers, they're absolutely beautiful here. Just beside this temple. This is going to be the tallest Hindu temple in the world. And it is the main headquarters of ISKCON. But as I told you before, it is not inaugurated. They're working. All the construction workers, they're extremely busy in their work. The name of this temple is Chandrodai Mandir. It is also called ISKCON Vedic Planetarium. And it is really beautiful here. No doubt it is extremely beautiful and it's extremely calm and quiet. So let's go inside and I'll share with you my experience. Yeah, this place looks absolutely fantastic from this place. So just after entering this place, you will see this temple. It is Prabhupada's Samadhi, Pushpa Samadhi temple, and it looks absolutely beautiful. So I wish I could go inside with camera, but they are not allowing to go there with camera. So of course you have to follow the rules of this place, but I just can't control myself from taking pictures. I'll just get my camera out and take a few photographs. But before that, yeah, here it is. Yeah. So they are not allowing anyone to enter with their camera inside this temple, but I have my DSLR with me. I just can't control myself from capturing a few photos. So let's start capturing here. I will keep my camera somewhere and start shooting.
Look how beautiful it is. Yeah, it looks fantastic, no doubt it is. It is absolutely beautiful.
It is absolutely beautiful, this place. So many people, they have come here, they are enjoying this time. They are just sitting in the shadow, or someone, I saw some people just having their breakfast here. So it's really up to you what you want to do here. Of course, respecting the, of course you have to respect the place, you have to respect the surrounding, you have to respect everyone. And here you can see they have left their shoes to enter this this temple. You have to submit all your things here, and after that all you can enter this temple. But sadly I don't have much time to enter right now. If I can manage, I will enter later. Here they have clearly mentioned in the sideboard that you cannot enter the temple with all these things, with camera, with mobile, with shoes. You have to wear proper dress, obviously, because you know it's a religious place and you have to follow a certain rules here. But let me just wear my sunglasses. Wow, now I'm good. So many people have come here, so many people gathering here, just enjoying their time here. And lot of food stalls that I can see. There is a stall for juices. You can have various juices, I think there. You can have various fruit juice there. And this is a stall to have prasad. From here, from this place, from this stall, you can buy Mahaprasad. So I'll also buy later. Here you can see the temple clearly. It is so beautiful, and all the flowers is making this temple more beautiful. It is so beautiful here, and all the people just after coming out from this temple, they are coming here and collecting Mahaprasad, buying Mahaprasad, which I will buy obviously for my home. But I will not buy that right now, I will buy later. But in the meantime, let's visit this place. Let's see what this place has to offer. I am feeling really, really peaceful from the core of my heart. This place is extremely calm and quiet, and I just can't describe, so I am going out of my words. This is so beautiful and so soothing experience for me. And I'll try to capture a few photos of this, from this place also. Let's That's what making me surprised. He came himself and started talking to me. So I just gained a subscriber. So I have started gaining subscribers right now. So if you are new in this channel, please consider subscribing so that we don't stop exploring together. We don't stop traveling together. So you must hit on the subscribe button. And there are also a few stalls here. From here you can buy a lot of things. I can see clothes or food items. This is a convenience store. Yeah. It is a convenience store. Everything is available here, but I have not
had my breakfast yet. That's what I'm trying to have. Let's see what this store has to offer. Yes, let's go to the store and see what they have to offer. So they are offering momo here. I am not in the mood to eat momo as my breakfast, so I'll try to find something else. I'll try to find something like puri or dosa, or I had my ticket before from the store that I showed you earlier, but distribution of prasadam will start from 12:30 as I was told. So it's not 12:30 yet. That's why I'm trying to eat something light, something that will satiate my hunger for at least 1 hour, and after that I'll go for proper prasadam, proper prasad thali. So in the thali, that is a combination of foods which you can have there. They have rice, they have puris, and paneer curry, something like that I saw. I'll also show that to you, but before that, let's explore this place. So people are extremely friendly here. They are nodding when they see you. So this is Mayapur's full dome theater. Oh, when I came here before, they were making this place, but now it seems like it's ready. Yeah, and this is the ticketing counter. I think the show is running. Some kind of show is shown here, I think. Yeah. It is a digital theater, Mayapur Full Dome Theater. And yeah, some kind of movies is shown here. The timing is also mentioned here. But I'm not in the mood to. But before watching movies, let's eat something because I'm extremely hungry now. Yeah, after eating something, I will try to come here and watch. Yeah, it's absolutely beautiful and absolutely fascinating. I'm telling it so many times, but yeah, it is true. And there is a bullock cart that's going. I think it is used for giving tours. Yeah, two huge bull, two oxen they are using, and there is also arrangement for seating. Probably I'll try it later. So I am actually from a village. In my childhood I used to ride on these bullock carts, but they were completely different. But these are modern bullock carts. I'll try and take some pictures of this. So this cart is taking people to the goshala, which is the shelter for cows here. And I think you already know, cows are considered holy in India. So goshala jawar jonno আপনি কি এখানে থাকবেন এখন? আমি একটু পরে যাব, দেখি কিছু খাওয়া দাওয়া করে নি। আচ্ছা, কতক্ষণ লাগে যেতে? কাছেই
15 মিনিট
লাগবে। ঠিক আছে। সো দ্য সেন্টার ফর কাউজ ইজ অলমোস্ট 15 মিনিটস ফ্রম দিস প্লেস। আই আস্কড হিম অ্যান্ড হি পোলাইটলি সেড ইউ টেক ইউর টাইম অ্যান্ড কাম হিয়ার লেটার, আই উইল বি হিয়ার। সো আফটার হ্যাভিং মাই ব্রেকফাস্ট আই উইল কাম টু দিস প্লেস অ্যান্ড প্রবাবলি রাইড দ্যাট স্কার্ট অ্যান্ড গো টু গোশালা। So I think that's also going to be a fascinating journey. Now it's looks like it's a food stall here. Okay, yeah. I'm happy now because it is Govinda restaurant. Yeah, at last I have found a restaurant here. So let's come and eat something. let's see what they have to offer.
Ek cup chai dena maa.
Herbal chai.
Ekta hai herbal chai.
Okay. So it is herbal chai, which is which he has prepared. Wow. Thank you, Hare Krishna.
আর এর সাথে খাবার মতো কিছু বিস্কিট বা কিছু কেক কেক পারি না খেতে ঠিক আছে এইটাই ওকে থ্যাংক ইউ হরে কৃষ্ণ
So, seems like I don't have a proper breakfast today and I have just received herbal chai. Tea, you know, tea is extremely famous in India. We can have tea anytime, every time, and that's why I took tea in spite of some bakeries. I think it will refresh me up and make me prepared for the journey. Wow, so soothing, and it is herbal tea. They have used some herbals here and it's really soothing.
YouTube
mein channel hai ha ha channel ka naam subscribe earthling
kya kya dikhate
hain sab kuch jo bhi aata hai samne
ghum
ghum ke dikhate hain
aap bike riding karta hai
bike riding abhi tak shuru nahi kiya abhi ghum ke dikhata hu sab kuch
ghar kahan hai aapka
ghar okay thank you অনলি একটা ভিডিও দেওয়া হয়েছে হ্যাঁ দিস উইল বি মাই সেকেন্ড ভিডিও আপনিও থাকবেন এই ভিডিওতে সো সিমস লাইক আই হ্যাভ গেইন এগেইন গেইন এ সাবস্ক্রাইবার হিয়ার সো দিস ইজ মাই সেকেন্ড সাবস্ক্রাইবার ফ্রম মায়াপুর অ্যান্ড হি ইজ অলসো ফ্রম মাই লোকালিটি আই এম রিয়েলি হ্যাপি টু নো দ্যাট Wow, this tea is really refreshing. Oh, I love it. Wow. So I have just finished my tea and it's time for payment. Let's see how much do they charge. Amar koto herbal tea?
15 taka. Okay.
So it's only 15 Indian rupees. আমার টাকাটা নেবেন হরি কৃষ্ণ So it is only 15 rupees. So it is only 15 rupees, 15 Indian currency, 15 INR. And surprisingly, just with a cup of tea, I am feeling refreshed. It might be because of the magical power of this place. Who knows? Now I think I'll probably visit Goshala. If I can get that cart, obviously. I don't want to go there by walking. Or by some hiring some totos. I will go there by that bullock carts. So I probably have to wait, I think. Yeah.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna.